We're here at Family Bridge, and with the help of friends and family and Pampers, we have a whole car full of stuff to donate. So we're gonna start unloading this stuff and get it into the shelter.